A few violent coughs, a few eerie apparitions. She has been sent to these places before. She has trained herself to escape. She just has to remember the tune. I'm okay, she tells herself, but it feels more real than ever. Someone is shouting. I'm okay, she replies. I'm okay, she lies. is glad that he found her, and he laughs off his worry for now. But unvoiced irritation sticks in his throat. He knows she will downplay it. It is routine now, the arguments they have had on repeat, about her hypocritical ways, how she doesn't wear a mask when she forces others to, how she poisons herself. He settles instead for just a few words of concern. Be careful, he smiles. Please come back in one piece. And don't forget to see after your sister. She pretends to not hear him. Bourne and Beva are cleansed, but the batteries won't last. It's time for Zafar to do his part. When they gave her the Omni Switch, they honored and bound her, the human they chose as their apprentice, now tasked to save them all. Empty. Somewhere deep in this labyrinth, the power lines are cut. Power should flow through this capacitor, but it's not finding its way here. The fuses blew out. Of course. Suffocating slumber, and Beva and Vaughn from a poisonous death. Is pricking Moore's mind. Check on your sister, her uncle said. Despite the coming fight she can already see, the coming fight they always have, Moore will have to go home. Not just for Brother Bagan, but her sister Miri too. The smell, but it's clear now that she has an extra passenger, a hidden creature, smelling of rotting prey and wet fur. Moore stares at the creature, assessing its glare. She won't start a fight. She has no time to nurse an injury. It's not even doing anything. It's just sitting around. Agreed to stay back home whenever Moore needed to go below. But more and more frequently, the only thing left at home are fights. Miri fails to grasp the importance of Moore's work. Who else could do the things her sister has to do? Instead of valuing Moore's sacrifice, Miri is just being a burden.